That is the hero chord, and we have all heard it used in numerous cinematic scores. And you'll be surprised to hear that they all stole it from lots of different classical composers, including Beethoven and his Ninth Symphony. From Lord of the Rings to movies like Star Wars, and even a lot of the video game music that's out there, this hero chord, or known in the music theory world as a chromatic mediant, is a way to give an ordinary chord progression this incredible depth. And a chromatic mediant, simply put, is a chord that's put a third away from another chord. And both chords have to be the same quality, like major or minor. And when you put it below the original harmony, the original chord, it's like you're pulling the rug out from the original chord itself and digging deeper into this new realm of harmonic possibility. Beethoven's Ninth Symphony is littered with chromatic mediants, with these hero chords. And take this moment from the first movement, for example. Now, in the finale, one of my favorite uses of the hero chord, or the chromatic mediant, in all of the symphonies that I know. So it's in the part where you have the chorus singing this very pronounced text in a very slow rhythm for clarity and for emphasis. And the text is, "And the cherub stands before God." So at the very end of this huge climactic section, we have the final part of that text, "for God," in German, "for Gott." And it's accentuated by these fiery strings. And then when we finally get to the end, the cellos and the basses go down to an F natural. And it just creates this moment where everything just falls away from the earth. And it's like the whole realm of music broadens for a split moment. And then finally, this chord, this new F major chord, also acts as a chromatic mediant modulation, taking us to the distant key of B flat in the coming march. So the main thing here is that it sounds really, really cool and displays Beethoven's brilliance in navigating tricky transitions. Come hear these incredible moments and all of Beethoven's Ninth Symphony, May 14th in Reading and May 15th in Chico, and we'll see you at the symphony.